Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
So this is Miss Dixie, and I normally don't get to do corgis, but I had a last minute cancellation, so I got to do her. This was her first time at the salon with us, and she was fabulous. Corgis here get a de-shedding shampoo and conditioner, and then I use a scrub brush that is designed for dogs. It's super gentle to help kind of work that into her skin and coat. Because it was her first time, I let her sniff the dryer just to make sure that she was comfortable, and then I spritzed her with a leave-in conditioner. Now, typically, corgis aren't the best for their nail trims, but she actually did very well. Just a little wiggly, but nothing that I couldn't handle. If you have a corgi, I recommend using a slicker brush, a comb, and a zoom groom. I don't recommend using Furminator brushes on any breed. They're actually pretty terrible for your dog's coat, and if you have one, just throw it away. But Dixie's done. What breed should I do next?
Where?
Right there.
A mouse?
It was huge!
Okay.
It had fangs! And big teeth, Dad!
Where was it?
Right here!
Down there? And you jumped up there?
Yeah. Come back, Dad!
I'll be right back.
From where?
The grocery store. Guys, we don't have food. I'll be right back.
Hurry back!
Give me 10 minutes.
5!
Olivia, no boys.
Get bent!
Get me some hot dogs!
She didn't know I was home.
Cause I'm an international super spy.
Super spy!
Stay out!
Is there a boy in there?
No, Dad!
Is there a boy in there?
Dad, no!
I'm coming in.
No!
I'm coming in right now.
Oh.
She put my name on yellow.
So there's a house in my neighborhood that has a dog named Potato, and they have a sign up there in the yard.
He's so cute.
Potato. Oh, you got Potato?
Yeah.
Yes. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right?
If the world... Okay. Okay.
Little kitty cats.
Tell you to run.
Know what to say about
the
way.
say what the answer
is.
Well, I would like to hold my little hand and we will run.
Yeah, man, look at those little things. What are you gonna do with those? Look how small they are. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, nice.
Which one is Morty?
Who's the older one?
Who is more friendly?
Who's the chonky one?
Who has more friends? Who loves Daddy more? Who's the mean one?
Who's the boss?
Music do this less, I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch, yeah. Like.
Yeah. Don't be
boo-boo. At first I was afraid, I was petrified. I didn't get why Mom was suddenly always inside. My daily naps were now cut short and sneaking on your bed was done. There's no more barking at the mailman. What's a dog supposed to do for fun? But now you're home, and it's pretty fun. We played fetch for 7 hours in the backyard in the sun. I get belly rubs and treats. I never have to hold my pee. I don't know what a pandemic is, but it sure is good for me. So let's go. Let's walk out the door. We've already had 4 walks a day, and we'll probably do 3 more. In a time of stress, you can rely on man's best friend. And while I hope the world recovers, I'll be sad when this all ends. On the bright side, the pets will thrive. Every day that you are here with me is the best day of my life. If you stay, I won't eat all your shoes. I'll even stop the indoor poos. The pets will thrive. The pets will thrive. Hey, hey.
Good boy. Ah, stay. Stay. Good boy. Now press. Stay. Good boy.
12 o'clock midnight.
Where?
In the sink.
But he's not a puppy anymore. Hammy, what are you doing? That's not the bathtub. You're too big for sink baths.
I know, Dad, but I fit.
You'll have so much room in there.
Doubtful. But I hate the tub.
Yep.
No.
It's on there.
That's a lie.
It's true.
Stop, Dad.
Olivia.
Dad's right.
Go check.
Okay.
He doesn't actually have yogurt on his nose, Olivia.
He's so slow.
Okay, shh.
I hate you.